There are almost 65,000 looked after children in England at any one time. Every year, around 9,000 young people, 16 or over, leave the care system. The media portray care leavers as poor in relation to their educational achievement, employment and training. These are generalisations and statistics of young people in care. Am I a number or a statistic? No, my name's Bex. I'm a fine artist in my third year of university.
I'm Perry. I'm a level 3 bench joiner and I love sports.
I'm Abigail and at the moment I am working as a care assistant.
I'm Joseph. I'm 18. I'm currently studying public services at Leeds City College.
I'm James. I'm 19. I'm currently at college doing art.
I'm Katie. I've got 2 children and I'm in the second year of my inclusive practice degree.
My name's Tanita. I'm from Ipswich.
If you were to picture a care leaver, what sort of person do you think they'd be?
Maybe quite timid, quite introverted, a little bit sort of in on themselves.
My impression of it from the media seems to be there is a bit of a problem. There are kids who, you know, go their entire lives being shunted from foster home to foster home.
They don't know that like their morals and stuff are all mixed up in that.
If you were to stereotype a typical child in care, what would you say?
Broken.
Broken, yeah.
Trying to get rid of some of the negative stereotypes that young people may have.
We're just trying to get the message out there that just because we've been through the care system doesn't mean that we're all bad people. Yeah. We're just any other human being.
I'm proud of being in care. If I went in care, I wouldn't have met Abby, Harriet, people like them. I wouldn't have met my foster carers. When I have my children, she'd be their granny.
Before I went into care, I had no hope, but care has opened my eyes to the amazing and beautiful things that life can bring. Being in care has changed my life.
Being in care has broadened my horizons. I'm now in my second year of uni doing inclusive practice, and I don't think I'd have got there without the support of going through college and university with the help and support of my local authority.
I'm so glad that I went into care as it has made me who I am today. I know that no matter what life throws at me, there is a happy ending around the corner.
If you had told me a few years ago that I would be halfway through a bachelor's degree, I would have said you were crazy. Obviously, I was wrong.
My bad experience has meant I can help others. Being in care has given me a wonderful experience and meant I can do so much more with my life.
Everyone needs to believe in care leavers so they can believe in themselves. If this young person can get a bachelor's degree, imagine how far other people can go.
I've now completed 4 years of college and qualified level 3 bench joiner. I'm loving my life and I wouldn't have been able to do it unless I was in care. Everyone can find the silver lining on a cloud.